So Democrats put illegal aliens before American citizens. Republicans believe that we must take care of our own citizens first. I'm sorry. That includes millions of hardworking, lawful immigrants who waited in line, followed the rules, and came into our country legally. And among those hardest hit by illegal immigration are Hispanic Americans who obey our laws, pay their taxes, contribute to our communities, and play by the rules. And they're the ones that want to see something done.